A country me say you know. All who love country, I'm proud of where you come from, say. Ambition. Adapt me say. You know it's Michaelus. Me say me house and me.
Yes, well, this is Michaelus coming to you live and direct all the way from London, alright? And today is just the start of Adapt Me Say, Volume 1. And the topic I'm going to talk about today is about some artists and the reggae music industry. Okay? Let's stress it, some artists and the reggae music industry. Adapt Me Say, Volume 1. Stay tuned. So yeah, me ask you now. Music. Reggae music business right now, you know, it make a turn, okay? Business change. Every day you have new artists coming in the business and you have new sound, new rhythm, new different type of sound and all these things, okay? So what I'm here to say right now is that I talk about some artists in the business. When I start out in the late 80s and Peter Mitchell, General Trees, Yellow Man, Tiger, and them man they there, lock the place. And them was the man them time. We just start out and we look up to them man there. Peter Mitchell, Yellow Man, and idol. And up till now, they're still idol today. But the business get away right now with some of them new artists and some of the business. And the business change now. It's not no more love, no night again. It's all about hype. And most man coming out of the business right now for just hype. And I'm not real thing them are dealing. So, what I say now is that when I grew up, I listen to them man there. I start DJ. It was a joy when you meet Peter Mitchell and John. If you stand upside of Peter Mitchell, a yellow man and DJ, look up to them and they are respect. Peter Mitchell is the man who gave me my break 1988, right after Gilbert. Peter Mitchell was sang with me called Bad Mind a Kill Them, Bad Mind a Kill Them. This one dedicated to all Eden, Bad Mind a Kill Them, Bad Mind a Kill Them. Run around the bend and go tell it to the friend. I'm a big song that, my first number one song that. And tell me now, what Peter Mitchell can do me, how him can say about me, to me disrespect Peter Mitchell. Peter Mitchell is an artist who made me stop, wear one pair of shoes, and take my career to a different level. So him can say nothing to me disrespect him in no way or say anything bad about him. Because my grandmother used to tell me, say, if you forget where you come from, you never know where you are. If you forget where you come from, you're not going to know where you go. You must not buy the hands of people, otherwise you suffer. And that me say. So what me say now is like, them artists nowadays, some artists nowadays, when them want a bus, they call your dads, they call your father, they call your boss, they will clean off all your shoes button to get a bus. When you say when them get the bus, they want to look for you like there's nothing. And the works where you put down over the ears, they don't show no respect, they don't show no love, and they don't show no respect. They want to put down you and make you look like you's nothing at all. So, at that, me see I go on in the business right now. And me, I say, you have some artists, when them get the break, them try to disrespect you. And when you, as an elder now, when you decide to be a yes man, or run back on a man, follow back on a man, and when someone talk to you, so they want to disrespect you inside the techie. The first thing they ready to tell people say, oh, a bad man. But you saw me, I say no. If you don't stand for something, you fall for anything. Me respect every artist in the music industry. Whether you was before me or you come after me, me show love and respect. Me no respect a man because about 100 hit song, or because I'm the artist thing, or I'm in the hype, or in the spotlight. We respect you as a human being and a regular artist with the whole of it in the same boat. At that, me say. Okay? So basically, what me say, no love, none of the business again. No man show no love, I just pay hype. And who are the bigger man and who are the boss? So me say to some of them artists here, yeah, just respect on one another and show love. Because at the end of the day, we are all in the same boat. No man. You know the music business, you know. The reggae music business, you don't know nothing about rich. The richest man in the business was the poorest man. Great, great, great Robert Nesta, Marley, Bob Marley, richest. The man can't go around that. I know him dead and gone, much years now. He still make money. And guess where I come from? Nothing. You understand? So no man not supposed to hype or show off by the man. At that, I say. And me I say this. Peter Mitchell, you're my idol and you make me stop hungry. And we'll never forget that. Straight to my grave, we'll show you respect and manners. because me help a lot of young artists same year, and me no get no respect. But me stand for certain things, and we no bad mind, we no grudge, we no envy no one. A man show me respect, and me show them back respect. And that me say, you understand? So me just say, I love and unity, we are preaching the business. You understand what I say? Because if you forget where you come from, you're not going to know where you are. So I just dedicate this one to every artist who have a true conscience and true to themselves. And know so the truth me call. Love. Not only the hype thing, because as me I said, the whole island is the same boat. And reggae music no run away, friends. A man can just get about your heart to be on the studio and sing a song. And tomorrow, the biggest thing, no man no more than a man. And that, me say. So, stay tuned. Michael is coming all the way live from London. And that, me say, Valley One. So you can listen to the next episode coming up soon. Ambition at that, me say. Also, me land and me woman and me pitney de your country. We get some real good vibes and the highest of the highest de your country. Michael us a tell them a country me thing de, country me thing de. Me love Kingston but a country me. Bad mind a kill him, bad mind a kill him. This one dedicated to all Eden, bad mind a kill him, bad mind a kill him. Run around the bed and go tell it to your friend Chuck. Me got the thing there, yes me got the thing there. Me got the thing there, me got the little thing there. Me got the thing there, yes me got the thing there. Me got the thing there, me got the little. I know the Urkel dance, nor the butterfly. And the new kind of dance with the whole world a try. You do the Macarena, show the Bea Selena. Hit them a talk about again. I know the Urkel dance, nor the butterfly. And the new kind of dance with the whole world a try. You do the Macarena, show the Bea Selena. Them a talk about me, tell them say it gets sticky over foreign and it's sticky in a yard. Every man a boss say it hard. Everything me go on a foreign, me say it go on a yard. And many more me sing, many more, and me never stop. You see me I say, music continue. Proud of myself, bless up, manners, respect. RSB TV, big up on yourself.